Hi everyone, I'm Lisa, and this tutorial I'll show you how to make a stylish decor from the leftover yarn with your own hands. So, any thread is suitable for this craft, including silk yarn. I still have thread for embroidery and cotton yarn iris. I use this. Choose the size of the hook that suits your yarn. I will write each knitting step at the top. I don't need the threads anymore. The next row will be a different color. So you can choose any combination of colors. I will make a peacock feather in natural colors, and I will also show a white feather of an albino bird. Mark the middle of the circle like this. Here you can cut off excess threads and tie them into a knot. Leave a supply of green thread about 15 centimeters. We make a triangle of the threads in the center of the circle in this way. This is a tutorial on how to make a feather with your own hands from yarn. This craft can be a stylish home decor. Feathers can be put in a vase. You can make a panel on the wall with a feather with your own hands. So you can steal your bag or sweater with such a feather. If you're using thin yarn, then tie the chain of loops again to make it thicker. I needed the middle, now I will add feathers using a simple macrame technique. If you made a feather from thick yarn, then you can simple fluff it with an animal comb, for example. So I just fix a boring feather shape with hairspray. So this is what a fluffy feather made of thicker yarn will look like. I made several different feathers to decorate clothes. Feathers hold their shape well. So friends, subscribe. On this channel you will find many more interesting ideas for creating.